Hello everyone, Biometal Omega here, and welcome to welcome back to BioShock 2. Oh crap, I'm out of Eve. Just realized. Well, time to go to this. What is administration, employees only. Well, I'm an employee, I guess. Oh hey. Oh, heavy rip? Ah, crap. Low on ammo with that one.
What was that? Something's happened. The lights are going out. Kids, stay in your sleeping bags. It's gonna be fine.
Sure, it's gonna be fine. Oh, hi! Oh, okay. That old trick again. I love it. I love the fact that that came back to haunt me. Just like the flaming freaking couch. Hey there, how you doing? Ooh, Tommy gun? Sweet, more 50 cal, baby. Aw, yeah. That was really effective. I don't know if that was because that was the first Big Daddy or...
On the surface, the farmer tills the soil, trading the strength of his arm for a home, lands of his own. But the parasites say no. What was yours is ours. We are...
Whoa! That was creepy.
Come on, Daddy. It's close.
Ooh. There's no point in me doing that. I just wasted that. Get used so that, ooh, this is gonna be fun. There's a time limit. I didn't realize that. I think I got a blue one. I don't know. Here we go.
I do not hate you, Delta.
Oh, sure you don't. Shut your face.
But I cannot sacrifice a thousand of my children for one rebellious son.
Okay. I need to not stand in the middle of the gunfire. Thank goodness. Give me all the goodies, please. Woof. It was a little rougher than I would like it to have been.
Almost got enough Adam now. To get the rest, you'll have to take care of that little sister.
What?
There should be one of the air vents they favor in the workshop. Bring her down there.
It's interesting holding R while using WASD. Let me tell you. Okay, this is getting creepy as hell. Fair enough. Where'd you go? You made a mistake, buddy. I love Electro Boat. Ammo vendor. Okay, back up. Oh. All right. Oh. Really? You're gonna send me up the other set of... Okay. It was literally right there.
Now, Tannenbaum would have you turn that sister human again. You'll get just enough Adam for our purposes, and the girls will likely try to repay you somehow. But Rapture's a high-stakes town, son, and she is a jackpot. You just have to be willing to take it all. You'll harvest more Adam than the price of one plasmid, so the rest is gravy. Think about it. Down here, it's your survival or hers.
We all know how I'm gonna go with this. I'm gonna go the same way I did in the first game. Obviously. There we go. No problem, it's technically my job.
Well, our tin man had a heart all along.
Yep.
Personally, I call that a liability, but you have enough Adam now. Barely. Head to the Hall of the Future and splice up with Incinerate.
Wait a minute. It costs 160? Is that what you're saying? If it costs 160 for a plasmid, holy crap, I had better get a lot as we go. I mean, honestly. That's, what, double what it was before? Safe here. Oh. Ah, crap. Gotcha. That's nice. I don't know why I bothered shocking that guy. Okay. Achievement crystal. The combat's a little bit more difficult, I will admit. I'm playing this at the same difficulty I did before, though, so I should be okay. I say that. Then again, with how many times I died in the first one, this is... it's not gonna pan out too well for me. Oh, I actually have a shadow. Okay. Very interesting.
On the surface, your parents sought a private life, using their great talents to provide for you. They learned to twist the church and government, believing themselves masters of the system. But the parasite said, no. The child.
Holy crap, that is creepy as hell. Can I? Is this a secrety, secrety, secret? Don't you jump scare me, you jackass. Excuse me. Oof. Sorry, the hand thing is creepy as hell. At least in my opinion. I don't know about anybody else, but that creeps me out. Hello? Ooh, power to the people. Dagnabbit. Oh, man. Of course they put one right after I get a new weapon. Wait, what? Ooh. Okay, so I'm gonna do that then. Because that will allow me to get heat on it. I can... later on, that is. Don't like how you... Oh, I hate that. I'm sorry. It sounds so creepy broken.
I met with Sinclair today.
Yeah?
Sinclair Solutions.
Yeah, you did?
Pseudo-legal firm he set up to take problems.
Pseudo-legal, huh? Auto-hack darts, sweet. Okay. Ugh. What? Okay, I don't know what that was. Yeah, 50 cal. Sweet. Oh! Oh! So I need to... There we go. Yeah, that's right! Chew on that, buddy! Chew on that, hiding behind your box! Eat that! back here. Anything? Yeah, rivets. Rivets. Okay.
Unable to provide.
Oh.
The need of the parasite grows until war is made to justify. Your parents.
Oh. Okay. No. That just gets a solid no. Oh. Anything down here? Nope. Okay. All right.
I know this facility is vital for the preservation of secrecy and Rapture, but seeing myself transformed into that lurch.
Oh.
I spoke to a young man in the park asking him what, if anything, he had learned. He said his chores didn't seem so bad.
Oh, I'm back here. Where'd you go?
So good. So good.
Oh, that's where you went. Okay. I'm sorry, that's hilarious. He finds his own wax statues creepy. I love it. Now, where do I go for this thing? Through here, I'm assuming.
Busted pile of junk. You broke it.
What?
Typical broad. Stay away from things you don't know nothing about.
B. Really? Really? You're gonna come back to life in the middle of me hacking you? I call a little douche on that. Sorry, I call a little douche on that. Just a little. I'm just gonna run by. It's not worth it. Not worth it.
So, you would drain the people of their life's blood. Rapture is a body. Delta.
Hi.
I am the voice, and Big Sister is the hand. When Rapture speaks of you, it says only this. Sleep now. Your day is done.
No, it probably is something more along the lines of, oh God, it's coming! You know what I mean? It's probably something more along those lines. That ain't creepy. Especially since it has that under it.
Has no walls. We must find a method of conditioning them against abandonment of the little sisters. Something physical. Possibly even lethal. The lab aides are starting to call them big
daddies. Perhaps there's some genius to that. Bonded pairs, connected by a love that kills.
Yeah, okay. Oh, it costs 90? Oh, well, I didn't have to buy that one before, so I don't know what that one would have cost.
Light up enemies yep. to 1,000 degrees. Warning, fire spread.
No crap. Okay. And then I can just get all of these. Which is very nice. Hell yeah. Are you? I know it's.
I know it's gonna happen.
I'm so sorry. Oh, hey! Okay, Carl. There you go. Oh, okay. That... Whenever this guy injects one of the Eve syringes, it makes this noise, and it's just... It just freaks me the hell out. Oh, right. An interesting effect. Another one? Okay. That was totally worth it, actually. How you doing there, lady? Why is there another one? Ah, gotcha. Okay, so this is where I come when I get more, basically, because the other one was empty. Excuse me? I don't know what that was. Why am I moving forward? That's not me. Hi. How you doing? Die. Ah, dang it. I did it.
Hold on, son. Not even a big sister can keep you down. Well, come on back and melt the ice, and we can say goodbye to this 2-bit carny ride.
Please. I need health. I need health bad. I don't know how much. I got 95, so I can buy some. Oh, boy. That SMG is way better than the machine gun from the original. Like, holy moly. Oh, wait, right. I need to go back. Like, seriously. That thing's worth saving ammo for. The old machine gun was kind of just a repeating spitwad shooter. That's all it was. Then again, I suppose it's all it was when it hit you too. Okay. Swiggity swooty. I got that booty! Jeez Louise. I'm not sure I like what I just said, but I said it anyway. And here we go. Let's melt this sucker. No. I hit the wrong place, darn it.
Outstanding. Oh, hey. Sport. You're can I go through to here? Be quite no. A windfall. Now just open
fall?
The train tunnel from the security booth there, and I'll come out and
something's gonna blow up. Something's gonna blow up. Yep. Something happened. Hello? Ah!
I like to look a man in the eye.
Oh.
And I give him my word. You and me, kid, we're going places.
I somehow don't like you.
I had thought you some golem of Sinclair's, brought here to hold Rapture's arms while he rifles through her pockets. But no.
Oh, this is bad. He's gonna die. Or he's gonna leave without me.
Would be so cruel to force
hey, screw you, man.
On a man with no face.
Lem was waiting for us. Come out shooting and start the train.
F. Yeah. Excuse me, I'm just gonna make weird noises as I kill people. Bam, bam. That's fine. See you later, suckers! Oh, boy. I bet, I think that would have been an endless thing until I left. Maybe, I don't know. Could have gotten more loot, but I didn't really want to waste resources. Sweet! Pauper's drop. Oh, I don't like the sound of that. Let's just get in here. Well, where'd you go, Sinclair? Hi. What the hell are you?
Attention. Subject Delta is now trapped in Pauper's Drop. All railcar travel is suspended until he is found. Remember, the enemy is alone. We are the family.
Okay.
Lab's trying to box us in, kid. This is a goddamn citywide lockdown. To keep the train moving, you need the security override key from the local governor,
yep.
Grace Holloway. She kicked me out of my own hotel down here, Sinclair Deluxe. Find her and get that key.
Alright, I'll do what I can. Alright, I'm gonna save here because I can't. Okay, well, this is one heck of a ride. Anyway, I'm gonna have to end this here. Thank you so much, everybody, for watching. I hope to dear goodness you enjoyed and that you will come back for more. I will see everybody in the next episode. Bye!